Welcome back. This week, protesters, some of them armed, took to Michigan State Capitol. We should note that it is legal in the state of Michigan to carry a firearm into the state capitol. The protesters were demanding an end to the state's emergency stay-at-home order, which had been put into place by the Democratic governor, Gretchen Whitmer, in March. The state has the third highest coronavirus death toll in the nation, with more than 4,000 lives lost. And Governor Whitmer is joining me now. Governor Whitmer, thanks so much for joining us. I want to start with these protesters who entered the Michigan Capitol building on Thursday. We all understand people out there are feeling the economic pain right now. But what did you make of the protesters with firearms inside the state capitol? I know some Democratic lawmakers expressed concern and fear even.
Yeah, well, you know, we know that people are not all happy about having to take this stay-home posture. And you know what? I'm not either, but the fact of the matter is we have to listen to the epidemiologists and our public health experts. And displays like the one that we saw at our Capitol is not representative of who we are in Michigan. There were swastikas and Confederate flags and nooses and people with assault rifles. And that's the very, you know, that's a small group of people when you think about the fact that this is a state of almost 10 million people, the vast majority of whom are doing the right thing. And that's why we've seen our curve get pushed down. We've saved lives in the process. And we have to keep listening to the epidemiologists and experts and not listen to the partisan rhetoric or these political rallies or tweets for that matter. We have to keep doing the right thing, the next right thing.